Gillespie, quand même, n'a pas été à la hauteur de sa réputation. En ce qui concerne les Soviétiques, alors...
Chase is on here, and it's a chase which has been won by Van Tiegelen. Great defending ground. Lutsenko now. Direct and sharp. Here's Hullet. On again by Van Basten. It's Hullet with a free kick. Got a step on his toes. It's Hullet again. The Dutch have taken the lead. Marco van Basten has been the Dutch hero so far since their team took the lead through Hullet. Back on with it. Strong run by Zadarov. The Dutchenko with a cross. Not a particularly good one. Helped on again by Rats. Mikhailichenko has found Belanov, who in turn can't find the target.
Y devolver a Sábado y en falta de la otra tarjeta amarilla.
de Yanenko está pidiendo Mikhailichenko. Buena posición la de Belanov. Estaba en posición correcta. Yanenko y Torchenko. Y corner. Raz. Más propio de Mikhailichenko. Y finalmente Rijkaard.
Erwin Krummer, Van Basten in the middle, and Van Basten offside. Zavarov able to turn. Glenn. A brilliant goal by Marco Van Basten. A brilliant goal by Marco Van Basten. The coach can't believe it. No. Dmyanko to assess all the options. Mikhailichenko up. Oh, the ball's come back off the post. It was Belgrad's effort. Frustrated at the end of the... Dalov in there again, as is Protasov. It's a penalty. Dalov then, against Van Breukelen. And the Dutch goalkeeper has made the save. A magnificent save. Here's Van Basten. He's got support from Muren and from Ullit. Erwin Koeman's made his move into the penalty area. Oh, it's a tremendous attempt by Erwin Koeman. Van Basten again. Erwin Koeman couldn't take advantage. Advantage. And again by Van Basten. Here's the lead. Van Basten, oh, this is beautiful from the Dutch. And Vouters again.